We have a 3D image of, I believe, pain spots, like where it hurts in your areas. And you all will recognize this. Yeah. Tell us about those C2s. We hear that a lot.
The
C6.
Yes.
The C's. Yes.
So essentially what we're looking at that graphic there is where the different segments in the spine, in the neck, they will refer to. So most of the time, a lot of patients, they complain of having most of the trapezius pain or the upper neck area pain where the C5, C6 is located at. That's the most common level that people, they develop arthritis in the neck. So that's why a lot of people, they want to rub in the trap area and the massages, et cetera. But essentially, what we're dealing here is mainly most likely a C5, C6 problem, which normally those joints and discs, they refer out pain to. Followed by C67, which basically is in the shoulder blade area. That's the second most common source of neck problems. And the most common source of headaches and upper neck pain will be the C2, C3 area, which is on the back of the head. So those are the what we call the referral map. So whenever we're seeing someone in the clinic and they're complaining of having specific pain in a different area, as you can see, they kind of overlap, but we might have a better idea what levels we might be dealing with, and that's when we go ahead and decide which joints we need to look at better on an MRI or a CT scan, and then address therapy afterwards.
Is there any area there, doctor, that is like the most difficult to treat, or are they all kind of comparable?
Most of them are kind of the same in terms of treatment. Sometimes the C5, C6, and C67, the joints that become a little more arthritic, and when we're doing injection, it takes a little more patience to get the needle inside those joints. The most that we have to be careful about is the C1, C2, because we have, I showed that later in the model, we have an artery that is running on behind it. So we have to be very careful when we place the needle and use contrast to highlight that we're not putting the needle in an artery, rather that we're putting the needle in the joint.
So when I say I have a stiff neck, that would be which one there?
Stiff neck, it depends. It depends on where you're telling me that you have a stiff neck. So it can be C2, C3, it can be C4, C5, it depends.